अवनी कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज एन ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट. अवनी अवनी आदित्य दैट्स फाइन नो इश्यू यू कैन टाइप द आंसर्स. अवनी
ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर द ऑब्जेक्ट थ्रू व्हिच लाइट कांट पास थ्रू एंड वी कैन नॉट सी द ऑब्जेक्ट दैट आर बिहाइंड इट.
ओके ऑब्जेक्ट्स व्हेन थ्रू व्हिच लाइट कैन नॉट पास थ्रू एंड वी कैन नॉट सी ऑब्जेक्ट. यशिका यस व्हाट इज व्हाट टू से समथिंग
व्हाट इज दैट ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट
समथिंग put on. Neha, you want to say something?
Yes, sir. I want to say it is a yes. medium substance through which light cannot be propagated.
Okay. So, yes, Avni, you can answer. Avni?
Hello, sir.
Yes, Avni. Yeah, go ahead.
Sir, actually, Avni is on washroom, sir. This, she just joined. Oh,
okay, no problem. Fine. So now let's see how do we define opaque objects. All of you said what most of you said it's correct and some of you were not sure. So they're objects which are not transparent, something like objects which allow light to pass through them. So objects which allow light to pass, sorry, which allow light to pass
through.
Yeah. What is it? Yes.
Sir, opaque objects do not allow.
Yeah. So what are they?
Do not allow.
They do not allow light to pass through them. They are called opaque objects. Fine. That's clear. So okay. Now let's see. So if I have an opaque object, I have a source of light here. I have observer here. I have source of light here. I have observer here. Now, is the source visible to the observer?
No, sir.
No, right? Because
no,
the light
sir.
From the source no, comes from here.
No.
Why? Why? Because the light from the source is reflected back from the opaque object. So the observer cannot see the source.
Sir, we can tell the mirror as an opaque object.
Yeah, mirror is an opaque
object.
I want all of you to keep quiet for a while. Can you please mute? Then I can hear to each one of you separately. Yeah, so mirror is an opaque object because mirror does not allow light to pass through it. Fine. I hope that's clear. So here, the next thing that I'm saying is, here is the observer. Can the observer see the opaque object? This is source of
yes.
light. Can the observer see the opaque object?
No, sir. Sir, I'm not able to understand it. Please.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So, the observer can see.
Observer can see.
Observer cannot see.
Because the light is coming from behind it.
Yes,
okay. Yeah, this part is clear. Nirbhay is not able to understand. What is an opaque object? Opaque objects are objects which do not allow light to pass through them. That's clear, Nirbhay?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now the next thing is I have a source here. I have a huge opaque object and I have an observer here.
Can
okay.
I?
So,
can I?
I'm just.
Your voice is breaking.
Yes. Nirbhay, can you?
Sir, your voice is breaking.
Your voice is breaking.
Your voice
okay.
is breaking.
Okay. So what I'm. Is it better now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what I'm saying is, if there is an opaque object between source and observer, can the observer see the source?
No, sir. Because the light is reflected.
No,
back.
Sir. Because the okay. light cannot see the opaque object.
Okay. Yeah, that's great. So because the light is reflected, so this is now the next question is the opaque object visible to the observer? Is the opaque object visible to the
observer?
Yes, sir.
So let's take all for this because I need to know how many of you have understood this. The opaque object visible to the observer. Yes means yes, no means no. Yeah, we have other.
Sir, can you repeat the question?
Not the question is, I have a source, an opaque object and an observer. And opaque object is a very big object. Right? Now, will the opaque object be visible? Vivan,
coming.
Yeah. Anjali, please. So that I understand what you say.
Coming.
Can I? Sir, your video has been paused.
No. I just want to give you. That's okay.
No. It light has been paused only.
Don't worry about it. Can you see the poll? I just want you to answer that. Anjali has not yet answered. Everybody else has answered.
Sir, I have also answered it. Yes.
Yeah. Aditya, Alia, Anjali. Can you quickly, answer this? Yes. So,
is that the about the poll?
About the.
Sir, this is the new poll.
Can you tell me?
Can I ask something?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please. Sir, you want to ask something? Avni, want to ask something?
Sir, the poll is not coming.
Sir, the observer cannot see the source.
You are now.
Sir.
So, am I audible now? Yes.
Yes.
I want only the person whom I want to answer. Who has a question?
Sir, I have a question.
Just a second. Yes, has a question. Yashika or Pragya?
Yes, sir.
Pragya has a question. Or Yashika has a question.
Sir, I have a question.
Yeah, go ahead, Pragya. Go ahead. Others, please be quiet for a while. Yes, Pragya, go ahead.
Sir, I have a question that we cannot see through mirrors also, but usually we cannot. Ma'am, so we cannot even see through opaque object. Then how is mirror an opaque object when we can see our reflection?
What is an opaque object which does not a light to pass through it, right?
Yes, sir.
You're getting it. So if light passes through it, let's say you are standing on one side of the mirror and your friend is standing on the other side of it.
No, sir.
So is mirror a transparent object?
No, sir, it's not a transparent object.
So it's not a transparent object. Now, so if...
But then, sir, why can we see our reflection in it?
In which? In mirror? Or in opaque object. That I'll talk about that when we talk about images, right? So as of now, you can just remember that mirror is an opaque object, right? So why we see our image when we look into mirror, and I don't see my image when I look into a table or a chair, right? That's what you is your question. Pragya, is that your question? That we'll be discussing when we talk about. Fine. So the peep said, I want Haripriya. Can you tell me why do you think that the object should be visible? The opaque object would be visible.
So your voice is breaking.
Sir, because the observer is standing in front of it only. Sir, he can see the object and he cannot see the source because the object is stopping it.
Sir, can I answer please?
Sir, your voice is breaking.
Yeah. So Neha... Neha, can you answer?
Sir, because the opaque object is visible because if we take a paper, if it is opaque, we can see the paper, but we cannot see the object behind the paper.
And the object behind the paper. Okay. So, let's see. Opaque object does not allow the source to be visible. That was perfect. Now, whether the opaque object is visible or not, let's try to understand that. Again, under condition, an object is visible to us when light falls on it and is reflected into our eyes. Now, here we are taking an opaque object which is huge. So, if light from the source falls on it, is there any way that this light can go into eyes of observer here?
No, sir.
So, it cannot go. So, if it cannot, what can I say? This opaque object is not visible. I hope it is clear to all of you. However, now, when we talk about, you gave me an example of a paper and something else, right? So, however, if there are other source of light, like light is coming from all the side, maybe light coming from here falls on it and goes into your eyes. Maybe light coming from here falls on it and goes into your eyes. In that case, you can see the opaque object. But if the source is only here and the observer is only here, the object is blocking all the light from the source.
Sir, your voice is a little bit breaking.
Yes, sir.
It's breaking a little bit. Okay, I'll try to speak a little slow. I'm again explaining it. See, if there is a source here, if there is an opaque object here, and there is eye here. Let me redraw the figure. Let's redraw this one. So, what is it? We have an opaque object. We have a source.
and we have an absence.
So what is happening? Light from the source goes, reflects. Light from the source goes, reflects. Light from the source goes, reflects. Something like that. Now, is there any way that the light from this source, after striking this, can enter our eye? This is that.
Sir, I think there is a one way. Sir, when it is, the circle is kept like an a straight way. Like it is curved a little bit.
This is not a circle. This is some object. It might be an almara. This might be a wall. That is just to represent it. It's not a circle. So if there is a huge the source of light on the other side, can I see the source of light from this side? Yes or no? We cannot.
Sir,
why we cannot? Yes, just a second. Let me complete it. Then you can tell. Fine. So why I'm not able to see this? Because for me to see the object, what should happen? The light should fall on it and then it has to enter the eye. Only then it is visible. Otherwise, it is not visible. Now, we have a lot of examples where we say that we see opaque objects. Like if there is an opaque object, there is source here, there is eye here. There is possible that there are other sources. There might be some source here. Light from this is coming and falling on this. Light from this is coming and falling on this. So when opaque object is visible from this side, that's not because of the light coming from this source, but by other sources that are also present. Now this situation is, you have two rooms, your light is on in one room and you go to the adjacent room and all the doors are closed. Can you see the light from the other room? Say there are two rooms.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Neha.
Sir, because of network problem, I can't hear you. Can you say?
I think there is some problem at your end. Okay.
Neha.
There is a background noise.
There is a lot of background noise, Neela. Can you rejoin?
Sir, I'm rejoined.
Yeah, you're rejoined. Can you hear me? And am I visible to you? I mean, can you see the board?
Sir, no, sir. It's loading.
It's loading. Don't worry. It'll load. Haripriya, what about you? Am I audible now?
Yes, sir. You're audible.
Okay, good. So now, I hope this is clear.
Yes, sir. One at a time. Sir, there is a background noise.
Yeah, I'm just muting everyone. Fine. Okay, so let's go ahead. So this part is clear. I want all of you to type your response for a while because there is some background noise coming. So, opaque object would not be visible if the source is this side. Now, if the source is this side, then what will happen? The light from the source falls on it and reflects into the eye. In that case, what will happen? Opaque object would be visible. I hope it is clear. So, yes, an opaque sir. Object is not visible when source and observer are on opposite side. An opaque object is visible when source and observer are on same side. Okay, that's clear. So opaque object is not visible when source and observer are on opposite sides, and it is visible when source and observer are on same side. Yeah. I hope it is clear.
Okay.
So now I'm just rubbing this.
Sir,
any doubt?
Answer for that polling answer is no worries.
We didn't see the outcome poll. We said.
Neela, can you type your? Because I'm not able to understand what you're saying. Neela, can you type the question that you're saying? I'm not able to understand what you're saying. The result, when the source and observer are on opposite sides, then opaque object is not. The result of the poll, that's what I'm saying. The result of the poll is, most of you said yes and a few of you said no. But the answer, so that's what it is. 10% said yes and 2% said no. And the answer is no. So 17% are the people who gave the right answer.
Now where we can see the result, sir?
Which result? Can you see it on the screen itself? You can see.
No, sir, there is no.
Okay, don't worry about it. Fine. See, you can't see because you have maximized my board. If you minimize the board, you can see that. Maximize the video, right? So just minimize that video. Then you can see the result.
Sir, yes, it is coming.
Okay, yes.
Yes, now, 10 and so, no 2.
Yes, 10 people said yes and 2 people said no. But the answer is what? Answer is no problem, Alia. Don't worry about it. Fine, you can answer the next poll. Now, so what have we concluded from that? We have concluded that an opaque object is not visible when source of light. I'm just writing it. I want all of you to take it down. An opaque object is not visible when source and observer are on opposite
sides.
Can
I speak? Sir, can you repeat the question?
I just want you to note it down. An opaque object is not visible when source and observer are on opposite sides. Yes, Yashika, you wanted to say something?
I wanted to give an example.
Alia, can you be a... Yes, Yashika, go ahead.
I wanted to give you an example on an opaque object. Just like black hole blocks the way and stops us from looking at the stars in that area.
Okay, so black hole is an example of opaque object. That's perfect, but I'm not sure everyone knows about black hole. So can you give me a simpler example of opaque object, which we can see in day-to-day life? So don't worry, Nirbhay, we'll discuss about that a little later. A wall is an opaque object. Uh-huh. Very good. Yeah, wall is an opaque object. The whiteboard that you're seeing is an opaque object. Mirror is an opaque object. Fine. So what did we make? We made a couple of conclusions. We'll write it down and then we'll go ahead. So first conclusion that we made was what? If source and observer are on opposite sides of an opaque object, then opaque object is not visible. Now the next thing is, source and observer are on the same side. If source and observer are on the same side. So we've seen what is opaque object and what is.
Okay, sir.
Okay, you can quickly take it down. And we have a third category. So we have translucent object. What is a translucent object? An object which partially allows light to pass.
Yes, sir.
What is a translucent object? An object.
Sir, can I tell what are translucent objects? Translucent are objects that allow some light to pass through, but not enough to enable us to see clearly through it. So these are translucent objects. For example, butter paper.
Okay, very good. Chirantan, you want to say something?
Sir, can I?
Let Chirantan talk. Then after Chirantan, Neela. Yes, Chirantan.
Yes, sir. Translucent objects are objects that allow only little light to pass through them.
Okay, fine. So only little light to pass through them. Perfect. Yes, sir. Neela, you want to say something?
Sir, the transparent light. Which light travels, you said, no, sir. For transparent also, light travels, sir.
Yes, I'll clarify that. I'll give you an example that you'll understand it. Avni, you wanted to say something?
Yes, sir. I want to tell an example.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sir, the tracing paper is a translucent object.
Tracing paper is a translucent object. Perfect. Fine? Yeah. So now, let's see the next thing. So what is a translucent object? An object, what is it? It is something which allows light to pass through it partially. Let's say I have a translucent object here. I have source. Light goes, some of the light goes through it, some of the light goes back. So if I'm observer is here, can he see? He can see the, yes.
Your writing, I can't see.
Not able to see my writing. Don't worry. So you can just take down what I just wrote.
Oh, sorry.
In translucent, the light can pass through it.
Yeah, it can not, total light will not pass. Some part of it will pass through it, and some part will not.
The light is allowed partially.
Yeah, so, you know, for example, you know, when I was talking about a glass, if the glass is not very clear.
So, if in the paper we put the oil, we spread oil, yes, in it, is it... translucent. Yes, understood, sir.
Yeah, so we actually had a repeat class of what we had done in the previous class, because the last class network was very bad and we couldn't do it. Thank you very much. And if you have any doubts regarding physics, there is a doubt forum, not only physics or chemistry,
no doubt,
or
sir.
Bio. So even if
you no doubt, sir.
You're all wonderful students, so no doubts. But then if you get any doubt when we don't have a class, what you can do is you can go to the app. There is a doubts forum in the app. You can just put the doubt there. Okay? So someone will answer your doubt. Okay. So all of you, thank you very much.